Today's topic is 동물. 동물. 동물 is called an animal in English, and it is called
동우.
in Chinese. In this chapter, we will study the Korean word for the animals in the water, that is, a fish. Fish is called 어류 in Korean, and it is called
鱼类.
in Chinese. Then, let's see the Korean word calling for fish. The first word is 고래. 고래. 고래 is called a whale in English, and it is called
鲸.
in Chinese. The whale is not a kind of fish. It is one of the mammals. But because of living in the water, it is included in this chapter. Let's read it again. 고래. 고래. This word is 돌고래. 돌고래. 돌고래 is called a dolphin in English. And it is called
海豚
in Chinese. Let's read it again. 돌고래. 돌고래. This word is 상어. 상어. 상어 is called a shark in English. And it is called
鲨鱼.
in Chinese. Let's read it again. 상어. 상어. This word is 물개. 물개. 물개 is called a seal in English, and it is called
海狗
in Chinese. Let's read it again. 물개. 물개. This word is 오징어. 오징어. 오징어 is called a squid in English, and it is called
鱿鱼.
in Chinese. Let's read it again. 오징어. 오징어. This word is 문어. 문어. 문어 is called an octopus in English, and it is called
章鱼
in Chinese. Let's read it again. 문어, 문어. This word is 게, 게. 게 is called a crab in English, and it is called
螃蟹.
in Chinese. Let's read it again. 게, 게. This word is 명태, 명태. 명태 is called a pollock in English, and it is called
明太鱼
in Chinese. Let's read it again. 명태, 명태. This word is 고등어, 고등어. 고등어 is called a mackerel in English, and it is called
"蒸"
in Chinese. Let's read it again. 고등어, 고등어. This word is 갈치, 갈치. 갈치 is called a hairtail in English, and it is called
带鱼
in Chinese. Let's read it again. 갈치, 갈치. This word is 광어, 광어. 광어 is called the flatfish in English, and it is called
야핑.
in Chinese. Let's read it again. 광어, 광어. This word is 낙지, 낙지. 낙지 is called a small octopus in English, and it is called
章鱼
in Chinese. Let's read it again. 낙지, 낙지. This word is 가재, 가재. 가재 is called a crawfish in English, and it is called
腊骨
in Chinese. Let's read it again. 가재, 가재. This word is 해파리, 해파리. 해파리 is called a jellyfish in English, and it is called
海蜇
in Chinese. Let's read it again. 해파리, 해파리. This word is 메기, 메기. 메기 is called a catfish in English, and it is called
年
in Chinese. Let's read it again. 메기, 메기. This word is 새우, 새우. 새우 is called a shrimp in English, and it is called
虾
in Chinese. Let's read it again. 새우, 새우. This word is 조개, 조개. 조개 is called the shell in English, and it is called
鸽棒
in Chinese. Let's read it again. 조개, 조개. This word is 불가사리, 불가사리. 불가사리 is called the starfish in English, and it is called
海盘车
in Chinese. Let's read it again. 불가사리, 불가사리. Until now, we studied the Korean word about fishes. Then, in this page, we will have the time for review. Let's read it again twice. The whale is 고래, 고래. The dolphin is 돌고래, 돌고래. The shark is 상어, 상어. The seal is 물개, 물개. The squid is 오징어, 오징어. The octopus is 문어, 문어. The crab is 게, 게. The pollock is 명태, 명태. The mackerel is 고등어, 고등어. The hairtail is 갈치, 갈치. The flatfish is 광어, 광어. The small octopus is 낙지, 낙지. The crawfish is 가재, 가재. The jellyfish is 해파리, 해파리. The catfish is 메기, 메기. The shrimp is 새우, 새우. The shell is 조개, 조개. The starfish is 불가사리, 불가사리. Thank you for watching, and I really want to help you for studying Korean language more easily. See you next time with another topics.